name is Alexey Moiseev. My position is head of macroeconomic analysis. Well, it's actually a very interesting forum in the sense that it's becoming better and better populated every year. This is almost not the first time that I'm participating here, and I can say that this year we see much more interesting people, interesting companies, and interesting presentations. And this is the dynamism of this forum is also increasing very well. So I have to say that the forum is definitely getting better and better by the year. Obviously, enjoyed listening to the president. Clearly, president has laid out very important areas of improvement. And as you know, president spoke about privatization, president spoke about corruption, president spoke about modernization of the Russian economy. And clearly, this kind of comments do not come every day. And it was obviously very, very interesting to actually listen to everything he had to say to understand how the government's policy is going to be shaped in the future. Clearly, as far as I'm concerned, being a member of research group is the victory, in fact, two victories which we have had in recent weeks. One is that we are now number one institutional investor raised research team in Russia. And second is that we are number one Thomson Reuters Excel rated research team in Russia as well. And clearly, this tells you that if we have won two out of the two major surveys, which obviously proves the fact that we are indeed the best research team covering Russia. Well, clearly, what we are going to have to do now is to develop into other countries. VTB Group is expanding internationally. And research has to not only to catch up, but to be proactive, to move forward. And clearly, for me as research manager, more and more time I spend on the arranging and expansion in various countries. And clearly, this is Ukraine, this is Belarus, this is Kazakhstan, this is Azerbaijan, this is countries outside of the former Soviet Union. And it's going to be very exciting, the expansion of our coverage, which I'm sure is going to be very, very fruitful for us as well.